Simpson here. My name is Homer J. Simpson. You guys think I'm dead, but I'm not. Now, I want you to straighten this out without a lot of your bureaucratic red tape and mumbo-jumbo.
Okay, Mr. Simpson, I'll just make the change here. And you're all set.
I don't like your attitude, you water cooler dictator. What do you have in that secret government file anyway? I have a right to read it.
You sure do.
Wife, Marjorie, children, Bartholomew, Lisa, uh-huh! See? This thing is all screwed up. Who the heck is Margaret Simpson?
Your youngest daughter.
Your youngest daughter.
Bart's grades are up a little this term, but Lisa's are way down.
Oh, we always have one good kid and one lousy kid. Why can't both our kids be good?
We have three kids, Homer.
Marge, the dog doesn't count as a kid.
No, Maggie.
Oh, yeah.
That ad makes me look like a criminal.
Why did you appear in it?
That wasn't me.
Maybe she was you and you're not. How many kids do we have?
Three.
Wrong, lady. Oh, wait. The baby.
We've always tried to be good parents. Please. I'm begging you, one mother to another. You must have a family.
No, I don't care for children.
No, wait a minute. Okay. I'm not going to win Father of the Year. In fact, I'm probably the last guy in the world who should have kids. Wait, can I start again? Fathering children is the best part of my day. I'd do anything for Bart and Lisa.
And, Margaret?
Who? Lady, you got the wrong file.
It's Maggie.
Oh, Maggie. I got nothing against Maggie.